Shut up. I said shut up.
Looking straight at the light. Never used to be that bright last night, but it's a new day with fuzz in my eyes. The alarm still ringing when I open the blinds. And how do these people do it? They're like driving around like there's nothing to it. And I imagine some medication on, well, probably the coffee. But there's one thing for certain in life, and that's today I'm gonna eat cereal at home. Today I'm gonna eat cereal. I mean, come on, let's get our priorities straight. And before you know it, I'm out the door late, just trying to catch some rat or some race or something. I'm not quite sure what it is, so for now, well, I just best keep running. And by 9 a.m., my brain and my body, we finally decide to meet, and we come to the same conclusions yesterday. You know what? I never get enough sleep. Sleep, no, I never get enough. Always waking up tired. Sleep, no, I never get enough. If I don't show up, I might get fired. Sleep, no, I never get enough. Always waking up tired. Sleep, no, I never get enough. If I don't show up, I might get fired. They should call it intravenous, cause it's what I need every time I get well. Stuck behind the truck, just trying to turn left, just trying to turn left. Why you trying to turn left? And why don't you park that crazy little cube van? Hop in, I'll like drop you off or something. Cause at this rate, we'll both be late, and I'd rather be late than both be sitting here doing nothing. And by 9 a.m., my brain and my body, well, they finally decide to meet, and we come to the same conclusions yesterday. You know what? I never get enough sleep.
Sleep, no, I never get enough. Always waking up tired. Sleep, no, I never get enough.